me from telling it all to you. Sorry.